Hi, my name's Daddy. Welcome to my maths channel. Today's topic is going to be division. And here to explain it is my 7-year-old daughter, Menna.
Hi. Did you know division is just like taking away? It's like just the same. But division is not the same symbol. Well, only one symbol. You know taking away is like a line through. Well, you have a line through for division and then two dots on that. And it's a bit like showering. Say if you have these 12 pens I've got in my hand, you lay them all out. And there's two of your friends coming. And then you want most, more than them. And then you want them to have one. And then your other friend thinks the same thing. But how about division, the same number? One pen to one side, two pen to the other side. See, they're both two. You're sharing them. But if we have more, what will it be? What do you think it will be? Is it just six or do you think it's three? Let's find out. One, two, three, four, five, six. So it's six. If you know your two times tables, basically, six times two is six. So, that's the same thing.
Menna, that was amazing. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share.